creativity that, in fact, separating art from imagination is simply the exercise of separating cause from effect. Art, sculpture, poetry, painting, dance, is like the footprint of where the imagination has been.